Into my head to steal the glory of my story.